So we'll try it again. Jokic gets off the bench.
And so does Anthony Davis.
What a coincidence. They love their Serbian star here in Denver. And what a first quarter he had.
That was a game for a lot of guys.